Hello, congratulations on your purchase. Well, actually, gift. It's not even a purchase. Bugger off Facebook. Right, okay, so what I thought I'd do as a nice little intro would be to give you a proper good go on how to do that amazing song Babies by Pulp. Now, I'm going to try and do it in as much detail as I can. So, this one is your intro, the B string. Remember, these strings go E, A, D. G B E, E A D, G B E. Elephants and donkeys, great big ears. Elephants and donkeys, great big ears. Okay? So, with that in mind, and remember we count the frets 1, 2, 3, etc., 4, 5. That's all you're going to need for now. So, if you put one finger on the G2 and another finger on the B2 and then hit the right strings. If your guitar's tuned in, this is what you'll hear. So G string first, and then B string, and that'll give you. So do that like the intro. Or G G B G G B G G B G G B G G B G. And here's the nice bit. Take your finger off and then just do those open strings, G and B. G, G, B, 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 G. Put them together. And then a little hook. Thinnest string, E string, 3, 4, 5, and then back again. 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 3, 4, 5. Whoops, 5, 4, 3. We're all learning. We're all learning. So let's try that some and just those chords, right? So you've got a little flat bar over there, the G string, the B string, and the E string. Those three, and play it as a four stringer from here. Right. And then a nice simple G, which is there, and your other chord. Which you need is an E minor, which is those two, E, A, D, G, B, E. A2, second string down, and D2, which is the third string down, and all six on that one. So here it comes. Now don't be put off if you can't do the intro. That's picking, that comes later, really. Chords are what's needed first. So here it comes. Old Jarvis. So one of those, and. And that one. 1, 2, 3, change. 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 All right. Change. 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 Okay, here's your E minor. 2, 3, 4. Back to G. Back to your flat bar D6. G's. And then on to G, back to D6, 2, 3, 4, change, 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 2. Here's your E minor and E minor. Up G. On to D6. G. And then D6. On to G. 2, 3, 4. Back to D6. 3, 4. Back to G. Back to D6. And G. Back to D6. Onto G's. Back to D6. Onto G. D6. Onto G. Back to D's. D6. Sorry, G. Bollocks. D6. Steve Arnold, guitar teacher. G's. Is E minus 2, 3, 4. Up to G. D6. G's. D6. G's. D6. Up to G. Back to D6. Up to G. And then F8. Ding, 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 ding. Ding, 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 ding. Yeah, 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 yeah. Ding, 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 ding. All the way up to 14th. Where the fuck is it? Oh, there. What a beautiful song. Okay, hopefully that'll help things out. Any questions? Stick it in the comments or something and I'll be happy to answer them, but that should get you started. Congratulations on getting a guitar. Not as nice as this one, but you are. In a bit.